Welcome to my stage, Praful Godkar Educational Channel. Today I have 123 MCQs on gram-positive bacteria with answers. These will be useful for you for the preparation of examination for the subject Medical Microbiology. These MCQs are also useful for you to prepare for table viva and interview questions. And those students who are preparing to appear for examinations like USMLE and FMGE, they also will find these MCQs quite useful. Well, all the best, and kindly give me your feedback on this video. Thank you very much. Well, so you got answers also for 123 MCQs on gram-positive bacteria. Now I will teach you how to form questions and answers for table viva or interview questions on the basis of these MCQs. Let us take example of MCQ number 1. Just refer to that and you may form question like this. And the question is, why gram-positive bacteria are able to retain crystal violet stain? And the answer is C. That means because they contain high proportion of peptidoglycan in their cell wall. Then next question 2, you can frame like this. Name one streptococcus which is coagulase positive. And the answer is A. That means Streptococcus aureus is the answer. Hence, like that, you can also frame about 123 table viva or interview questions by using these MCQs. I hope you will be able to prepare well for ensuing examinations by using these MCQs and other MCQs on our Praful Godkar educational channel. Next time, I'll bring you one more interesting educational video. And yes, and kindly subscribe and share our educational channel. And thank you very much and be blessed always.